You know, we are in game 33, so we got 5 more games left for the season to be over. We're fighting for that championship, you heard. Yeah, and you never know. The next season, as you guys know, next season we're going to Crystal Palace. And we're gonna make Crystal Palace
all eyes on Diego Godin,
top 4 team in
today.
England.
But is he going
this
to
is
be
what we do. We go to a team and make the team better. That's just what we do. That's just what we do.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for.
We just go to the team and make them better.
Ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from Serie A. It's Genoa, and they take on Cagliari.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Oh, my God.
Well, a goal update for us to know about. Let's hear more from Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Fiorentina. They've scored the opener here with 7 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. And he's through here. Still a chance.
Ooh! Mamma mia! Ooh! You know? That's what we do season in and out.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it,
bow,
he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic
finish.
Think
that's goal 29 or 30.
No,
what? What am I talking? I'm going 18.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Well, I take overall. I'm on 30 goal, I think.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. And the cross into the middle.
Defense.
They've given it away.
What are you doing?
Quite a bit of chatter as regards Diego Godin ahead of this game. The rumours coming out of the camp, Stuart, are that this may be his last season, that he's considering hanging up his boots.
Well, if it is true.
Oh! That was
just
nice.
Look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So 2-0 now. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Come on, come on.
Well, far from the ideal pass.
Man, you see what I was trying to do?
And showing fine vision.
Defense!
Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Balde. Delightful pass. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Now a decent position.
Ah,
timely intervention.
We're still trying to get him clean.
Well, a goal to update you on. Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Hellas Verona. It's now 1-0.
Where my defense at?
On the clock.
Thank you, Alex. Beautifully disguised ball. He just needs to keep a cool head. Well, what a stop that was.
What are you doing, my dude?
Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy.
Gives it a go.
Oh, that was nice. That was a good try.
To deny the opportunity. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, no end product. Francesco Cassata. Portanova.
It got this
piece of defending.
Woo!
Woo!
Could be. Ooh! Number 19. Goal number 19.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly
he's taking Mark clean.
But he's still got clean. So much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Blistering first half.
Now go for the hattie.
Just look at that score. And the
go for the hat trick.
Additional minute.
In the second half, though.
It's looking promising. Nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done.
First half is over.
We're at the halfway stage in this
3-0.
Match.
What was that?
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Razvan Marin. The textbook interception.
What's China do though? 1-2.
Well, it's just about a case of wall-to-wall football live with us here on EA TV. And
I want to score my hat trick now.
This game coming up.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
João Pedro.
Ooh.
Defensive efficiency personified. Right, just getting word that someone
got
has scored in the Torino game, but who exactly?
I lost.
Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
What are you doing, my dude?
The defender was caught in possession just before the goal. He won't want to be watching that back. It's now 2-1 with 53 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Razvan Marin. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Goal.
In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front.
Wait. Am I tripping? I thought I was. Last time I checked, I had 23 goals, 23 assists in the league.
And that is going to be a free kick.
So I'm going to check after the game. I don't know what's going on now.
Bani. Mukudi with it. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. A lot of live football to come right here on EA TV. And I very much hope you can join us for this game.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. And it's...
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Rog?
What the
heck?
What are you doing, my dude?
20 minutes to go in this one. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And Caicedo has it. And no way through.
Aye.
Possession again.
Don't I do that to you if you boogie like that.
Chance to play it in. João Pedro. It's Marin. A really sumptuous ball. Balde. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Now can they counter clinically?
You got this.
It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Right, a good moment, I think, to bring in Alex Scott, because Alex, from what I understand, has been a goal in the Salernitana match.
It's a goal for Salernitana. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 10 minutes left on the clock.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Well, they no longer have the ball. 5 minutes to go. Razvan Marin. Well, he keeps going.
Oh,
it's one goal after.
Pump, pump. I got the assist. I'm just trying to get one shot on goal so I get the full.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there it is, the full-time whistle.
5-0.
And it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most...
Nothing good when you assist. I thought I had like 20, 23 or something.
Cameras are fixed to one man in imperious form and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add
but
to his total
course.
Today on EA TV? Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And we're focusing
what is he doing?
On
you're not me
from Italy's top
I'll
division
do that.
Serie A. It's Salernitana, and they take on Cagliari.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality.
Ooh.
Some interesting matchups.
That passes everything.
It has to be, surely.
Ooh, almost. Because he should have given the pass way beforehand.
And he's fired over the corner.
And he was tripping. You know I'm gonna let this. I was gonna try to weave that shot.
Well, visionary passing.
No.
Moving forward,
you got it.
Effectively. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic
All you gotta
tackle.
Do is just give the pass! No! Oh my God! Give the pass! Give the pass!
So a throw in here. Happy to take on the shot. Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there.
Yeah,
he surely had to cut that back.
Well, we're not at the end of the season quite yet. One scenario to consider is if results go their way in the other matches, then they could clinch a Europa League spot today, Stuart.
Well, all they can do is control
what
they can.
What is going on?
So they need to play well here, get a positive result, and then hope things go their way elsewhere.
Read it well. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Schiavone. Now he must favour the cross. However, up a dead end. Fran Beltran. I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alex Scott has the details.
It's another goal for Napoli.
Giovanni Simeone.
Oh, how you missed that?
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really.
Man, I should give me to. Y'all should give the corner to me, because I was.
Well, he's the player many people have focused on in the build up to today's match. And the reports have been confirmed. He will, in fact, end his career at the end of the season. No two ways about it, Stuart.
Okay.
To give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that.
Finally.
You've got to say.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well balanced, and skillful. That's a top class finish.
One goal in 60 games. Cute. Cute.
Well, we're sorry for interrupting you just there now.
That's cute.
For clarification, Napoli did score in that match, and their lead at the moment is 2-0. Possession one. Can he take advantage?
Come on! 20! 20!
And looking very comfortable.
Do the dance! 20 goal! Come on, man!
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Well, a second goal for them here. Kapuska. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball.
Come
yes,
on, man, that's
well.
A goal, that's a goal, that's a goal. Stop it! Stop playing! Stop all that playing! I make this player that play with look world class. What? I bet you once I leave the team next season, they're going to be in the bottom half. They might have a bottom half season, and then following that, they go straight down to Serie B.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Good technique displayed. This looks promising. Decent position.
Oh my. Oh my God.
In front now.
This might get out of hand. Hey. That's what happens when you play with the best.
Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Pereiro. It's with Giovanni Simeone. It's with Musonda. Razvan Marin. Fran Beltran. It's Marin. Using his body.
What are you trying to do, my dude? Don't you see we're building something here? Ah.
Keeping possession. Well, a goal update for us to know about. Let's hear more from Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Napoli. The defender was caught in possession just before the goal. He won't want to be watching that back. They're ahead by three now with 54 minutes played.
I was trying to get it to the near post.
Plenty of live football coming your way right here on and a foul in the opinion of the
let
referee.
Me get that, let me
now,
get that. Oh,
from this free kick situation.
This guy. He's gonna get out.
Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. A goal!
Five.
Is
that Simeone?
Well, just look at this. He's so bright in the box. He's first to the ball and then a decent finish.
Yep,
it's a good
Simeone.
Play.
Oh, he's got two goals.
My
okay.
Goodness, it's so
okay, see me.
In this match.
I want to score another one.
And just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. How can he take them on and beat them? João Pedro. Rog. Opportunity.
Brilliant. Oh! That was a nice.
Well, both teams have had
nice,
substitutes warming up. And now
play,
both
you know?
Will rely on their respective benches. Well, news of a goal in one of the other matches.
And
over to
they
Alex
lost.
Scott.
It's a goal for Spezia. They are losing 3-1 with 68 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. An attack full of promise. Rog. Simeone.
I keep asking for the pass. What you doing?
So making the substitution now. So the corner played into the box and just over the bar.
Well, he attacked it so well, but he just couldn't get above it, could he?
A game that will certainly hold the interest of many in Serie A, live coming up on EA TV. It's Cagliari against Sassuolo.
Game
between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. On a pass that lacks quality.
Nope.
Razvan Marin. Can he put it in?
Ah!
So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely
so 2-0 win.
They've played with such
back-to-back 5-0 win.
And their passing has been so expensive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Good-looking ball. Well, nothing comes of it. Tremendous challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Might be a chance here. Can he finish? And how well the keeper did.
Well, he missed.
I'm
injured.
He reacted so quickly there.
Who can he pick out? Well, too much elevation on
that's
the header,
DIV,
not
DIV.
A bad effort.
Any more
And there it is, the full-time whistle here.
So let's see how bad that injury is.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch.
This is not that bad. Okay. Gonna invest in my shooting real quick. Am I still 77 rating? Yes, I am. Alright, let's test that new rating. Well, not new rating, because I still got the old rating.
Welcome on a wet night for all concerned. It's been raining cats and dogs here. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from Serie A. It's Cagliari, and they face Sassuolo.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
A good and fair challenge. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Woo! Ah!
But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Come on, Sassuolo. You about to be swollen with that beating. I tell you that much. Oh! How did he take that?
The goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the goalkeeper.
Oh my goodness.
Well, what an opportunity, but really.
How did the keeper take that?
Well, you can't really argue with what they've done at home so far in the league, and they'll hope to continue that today, Stuart.
Well, 11 wins from 17 says everything about how good they've been.
Oh, we haven't lost our home.
If the visitors don't match their work
rate, I'm beating our home. So you think you're going to beat us?
It'll be a difficult match for them.
Come on. Not happening, buddy.
Well, potential danger.
Yeah, options, do your little course so we can take that out. I don't like that.
Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And now the delivery, and the danger's still on. Well, nothing comes of it. And space to attack. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
Too high.
And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. And the emphasis is on creativity. He'll try his luck here. It's still alive. And the keeper dived in to thwart him.
Good shot, good shot, good shot. Hold on. Let's see more.
He's driven in the corner, foiling them effectively. Razvan Marin. Really good diving save.
Can I get the corner, man? Jeez.
This and he's fired over the corner.
Yes.
Oh, real chance for him.
Well, he attacked it so well and made good contact, but he just couldn't keep it down, could he?
Filip Juricic. Now Lopez. Intelligent threaded pass.
Nah.
Here. Well, not to be. Outside. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Ah, buddy.
Oh, he's given us away. João Pedro. Well, they keep the ball moving.
Woo!
And thumped away.
That pass was luxurious.
Boga.
Take that out.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. This looks interesting. And here's Balde.
Come on, man. Come on, man. That's a goal. All day and night.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end. But I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
Don't tell me to keep it simple.
Because
I'm not simple. What the hell does that even mean? I don't know.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, a good tackle.
That's out of five.
Right time for a scoring update from the Genoa game, and that means we send it over to Alex Scott.
It's another goal for Napoli. The goalkeeper will be looking at himself on that one. He was totally out of position, and it was an easy finish. They've pulled ahead by two with 46 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. This could square the game, and that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. So underway again here on the back of that leveller.
My goodness!
On the offensive.
We just went, we just did 2-5-0, we just went 2-straight 5-0, you can't lose that.
Lopez. Dangerous ball. Oh, just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make.
Oh, mistake by the keeper. Man.
Wonderful block. Well, that's the end of that for now. 30 minutes to go then. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. It is to be a throw-in.
Man!
Boga.
Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to now, with both teams playing some really good, expansive football. You just wonder if the coach would be looking at that and how they can tighten up at the back, as it's been chance after chance right now.
An attack full of promise.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Real chance. Chance maybe. Oh, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Yeah. And news of a change to the scoreline in the Genoa match. Here's Alex Scott with the information.
It's a goal for Genoa. They are now behind 2-1 with 71 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever.
Oh my God!
A story that does appear to have some merit to it. Chris Smalling could be on his way to Hoffenheim.
Well, apparently they've now made an official bid for him. So we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
And teammates to play it to. Going well. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Here it is now, a substitution. Useful
keeper.
Cross towards the near post. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact.
Oh my God!
High up the pitch. A very effective clearance. Adnan Januzaj. Wonderful chance. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. João Pedro. Can they nudge in front late on here? Beautifully disguised ball. Now the task.
Come on, man.
There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Woo!
Well, let's look at this again. And the keeper just lost his bearings there. He was never in the right position. He won't want to see that again.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. What about the stoppage time situation? The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Oh, they
gave
me that free kick. Okay. Okay. Let me get paid. Is that good?
Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid.
Not better.
The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes...
Ooh, man. That's the standing. All right, I think that's it for me. I'm tired.